in Venice. You proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
You're too late. Schweiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the hellstorm.
Blame the damn boat. This is as fast as we could get here.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Road's blocked. Got another way to get to the base?
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Stay down.
Thank you.
suicider. Not this time. I'm all out of ammo. Kill confirmed. Grenade! This doesn't look good. Better stay on guard. Target down. Bad. got a lot of zombies, but no sign of Schweiger. You heard from him at all?
I'm afraid not. Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. Perhaps once you're closer, you'll be able to pick up their signal.
Kill confirmed. Schweiger must be inside already.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Gun turret here. Kill confirmed. Again. Out of ammo. There goes one turret gunner. damn it. Who'd have thought solid metal blast doors would be so hard to open?
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Could be some hydraulic fluid left in some of these old wrecks. Gun turret right here. Suicider down. You again. commander's frenzying the Horde. Okay, we're in. Let's keep searching for Schweiger. Bruno, I found something. Looks like some of Schweiger's people. All dead.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
No sign of Schweiger himself. I'll keep looking.
Subito! others. Schweiger warned me about these. Be careful. Where there is one, more will surely follow.
Looks like the power in this place is out. Bruno, any ideas?
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Schweiger's people. Myself up. Creeper down. Thank you. That's it.
Excellent work. Now, press onwards into the research facility. You are almost there.
Thank you.
Another one? Come on, Doc. We're all right. Still no juice. There must be another circuit breaker nearby.
Engineer!
Still nothing. Must be another one to find. Stay down. Damn. Schweiger must have sealed it tight behind him. Those plans show any other way into the lab?
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you could find some heavy-duty explosives, you could try and brute-force your way through.
Target down.
Grenade!
Now we're talking. Thermite set. Defending my position. Tripwire planted. Sign of the dark, but he left us recorded instructions to blow up the Hellgate in the lab.
Schweiger, all of it.
Well, better head to the lab. It's bomb building time.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Good to find someone still alive. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal. That's one piece. Target down. Stay down.
Be careful while inserting the firing components. These parts are very expensive.
Okay, now what? Just strap it to a rocket?
Plus 9. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Got it. Calibrating now. Suicider down. Ammo depleted.
Levels are stable, core temperature regular. The next step is to transfer the core into the arcane fusion reactor. The big apparatus in the room next to the turbines.
Kill confirmed. Okay, that's done. What now?
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that, I think. Push the red button. Is that it?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and drain it out of the distance. By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to hear those coils when they fire.
Complete. Can I get out of here now?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs. One full mistake, tank, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing. Check. Biofuel loaded, triggering another infusion. Planted. tripwire planted. Commander's frenzying the horde. Biofuels in and infused. It's ready.
Aha! Excellent work. Now, all that's left is to take our warhead and attach it to the missile. It should blast doors and I'll open them up for you.
Okay, now we're talking.
Huh!
Opening the blast doors. Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Whoa, that's a bit more than some.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
Kill confirmed.
In an instant.
God damn it. Bruno, are you copying this? Schweiger's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can't do this. I believe in you. Safe. Zap some supplies from the bunker on your right.
Understood. Stay safe, Carlos. Mine planted. Mine planted.
Thank you.
Activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Yeah, figured it sounded too easy. Pulling the lever. Get ready.
Shut!
stopped moving.
What? Damn it! Get up to the launch pad and see if you can really talk the secret.
moving again.
Glad to hear it. Now keep holding that line.
attacks now. Take cover and use your explosives.
Zombie bait out.
Position, but we can't calibrate it until that tank is taken out. of those things alive.
Copy that. Heading to the launch pad.
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch. Wait, what's that noise?
Damn it, there's too many of them. We need to launch the bomb now.
No, we can get it. Kill it. Just hold the line and prepare to fire. That's it. Calibrate and complete. Fire when ready.
Firing now. This one's for Schweiger. Almost out of ammo.